right out here in this river. It hasn't been super cold. It's been right around freezing or so for the last week. It's kept this water open. We did get about a foot of snow though, as you can see. I came out here a few days ago and actually saw a beaver swimming around in the middle of the day. I see we've got a feed bed over there, then another one down there. So I found a bank den down there, set a trap, just checked that. And when I set this, there was no snow, well, only a couple inches. And they were coming up on shore here and getting some sticks. So I just set a body grip trap right there, put a little lure up there and a couple pieces of aspen stick. And got some nice big old, probably about a 40-pound beaver right there. So I've got two more traps over there to check. All right, same thing on the other side where I just was. There's a trail here. When there's only a couple inches of snow, they're coming up on shore. So I set a body grip trap here and this pile of snow. It looks like beaver fur right there. So obviously I'm gonna go ahead and pull this. Yeah, there's my bait right there. An aspen stick. And there might have only been these two beaver in here. I have that bank den trap. I'll leave that for another couple days and see if there's any more. Let's see how big this guy is. That's about the same size as the other one. Probably right at 40 pounds or so. So it's probably just his breeding pair in here, but I guess we'll find out. All right, out here at a spot I've never trapped before. I've driven by this lake many times, but just about a week ago I noticed this beaver house here right next to the road. So I went up to that house and asked the owners of that property if I get access to the lake. Once I'm on the lake, I'm good. It's navigable waterways. I can go wherever I want, but still need to get onto the lake. So came out here and I set a few baited 330 conibears and nothing. I set a couple muskrat traps and ended up catching two muskrats. Well, about 3 days ago I came out. It was cold enough now, so I set four snare poles and one there and then two over there, and nothing in those, not touch at all. And there's still a big old vent hole in the top of the house, so I'm like, well, there's still a beaver here. And then I just chopped this one out here, and the stick is completely eaten off all the way up to the top. I ate all that aspen stick, and I've got some weight here on the end of this snare, so take a look and see what we got. And I don't know if you can tell, but that is a big, very big beaver head right there. Let me get him up here. Oh yeah. All right, that is this one's definitely over 60 pounds. 2X, maybe 3XL. Yeah, I'm gonna say 66 pounds is my guess on that. We'll put them on a scale. But nice beaver. The property owners gonna be happy because they've been eating all the birch trees and getting into some of the red oak. There's no aspen that I see on this end of the lake. So I'm gonna put a new snare in here. So I'll still have four snares. I believe there's one more, at least one more in here. Alrighty.